drowned. All sparks extinguished. Swallowed by brutal oceans. Corpses by the shoreline. A few of many. They have names, and the ache of hope abandoned is borne by their coffin bearers. We will weave our fictions, cast the blame upon vessels, rebels, and smugglers, upon dogmatic beliefs and regional power struggles. Extricate ourselves from blame as we play an insidious game of lesser evils. Our hypocrisies are enshrined in anthems of freedom and compassion, sung mindlessly by millions within nations built upon theft and genocide, where euphemisms mask and offend the blood spilt to the ground in an ever conveniently distant past. Yet beyond the dictates of constructs long engraved, do we not all come into being shrouded by veils of ignorance, unknowing of our fate, of the borders we inherit, of our wealth or deprivations, of the costs or dividends, of a history of violence? Only the fortunate forget this. Time after time, we are arrested into attention, when the cold truth of our collective brutality, absent from our manicured vision, is brought before us, as little Aylan was, washed upon that Kurdish coastline, a shell of lost possibility. Stripped by a lack of moral imagination. Yet it is in this tragic lucidity, in the pith of our outrage, in the surge of our compassion, that opportunities lie in wait.